My life be like, ooh, wow, yeah, ooh. My life be like,
chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Yeah, it's that time again. It's Christmas time. As I roll across the highway, I notice that more people are heading out for their vacations, going to see family and friends for the holidays. It makes me think of a lot of things that most of you take for granted. If you just take a moment, the next time you're at home, sitting around and looking at the Christmas tree, think about this. Look at that tree. No, I didn't bring it to you, but one of us did. Think of all the presents that are under the tree. Clothes, electronics, toys. I may not have brought those either, but one of us did. And as you get in your car, and you get on the interstate, and you're heading to family or to friends to celebrate the holidays, no, I didn't bring that car, and I may not have brought the gas that you purchased to get there. But one of us did. And when you're sitting down with those family and friends and you're sharing a meal, and you're looking around the room and you look at each other and you're thankful for what's in front of you, all that food, maybe I brought some of it, maybe I didn't, but one of us did. So I ask that when you do venture out over the holidays, and you happen to pass by a truck, think about that. Think about all the things that you just experienced or will experience. Maybe I didn't bring it to you, but one of us did. Happy holidays.
To kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.